Hello everyone, good morning. It's time right now, 9 a.m. in the morning. I'm in the Princip Ghat, Kolkata, India. Yes, you can see the bridge, and here is Princip Ghat Monument. Let's talk about Princip Ghat. This is one of the main attractions of Kolkata. If you are looking for some moments of peace and quiet in bustling city of Kolkata, think no more, head to Princip Ghat. Yes. Princip Ghat built in the year 1841 during colonial era and named after James Princip. The monument is a must visit, built in Greek and Gothic style. Yes, you can see the style of this monument is Greek and Gothic style. It is one of the oldest recreational ghat in India. And yes, do not forget to visit the 40 years old ice cream and fast food stall that is located within the complex. It's very early in the morning, so I can't show you right now the stall. But you don't forget to visit the 40-year-old ice cream and fast food stall that is located within the complex. This is the view of Princip Ghat.
देखो आप भैया को देखो भाई थोड़ा उड़ भी सकते हो ऊपर कोई प्रॉब्लम नहीं ठीक है
There is a small railway station that is called Princip Ghat. It is also close to the monument Princip Ghat. I am showing you the clip of the small Princip Ghat railway station. It's close to this is Princip Ghat garden area. As you can see, people are doing morning, early morning exercise. That's good for health. And right now I am showing you the river, Hooghly River. Yes, and the beautiful bridge, Vidyasagar Setu. This is very close to Princip Ghat. You can enjoy here boating rides in the evening. It will charge 200 per 300. Yes. It's 24 hours open. If you ask me what is the preferred timing, so I would say in the early morning and after sunset. If you ask me about the admission fee, it's 24 hours open. If you ask me what is the preferred timing, I would say in the early morning and after sunset is the best time to visit. And there is no admission charge here, it's free. If you ask me how to reach, you can take taxi, local buses available from various parts of the city. Photography is allowed, photography and videography is allowed here, it's free, no restriction. You can take some good snaps here. Nearest railway station is Howrah station, and nearest metro station is Maidan metro station. Nearest airport is international airport is Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose International Airport. Time is required for sightseeing not much than 30 minutes, around 30 minutes, yeah. And the nearby tourist attraction is Victoria Memorial, Maidan, Eden Garden, Howrah Bridge, and the beautiful flower market is the nearest tourist attraction. So this is all about James Princip Ghat. You are watching Ajaz TV. If you are like my video, hit the red subscribe button and subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching. Have a good day.